Okay, we're going to start. Thanks for coming in tonight. We're going to get started with the show. As soon as you're done talking, you're not in the classroom, so you have to be quiet now. That's it. Hey, listen, I do appreciate you coming by tonight. I'm David Long, the MC tonight, and the marketing teacher, head of the department, marketing department here at Columbia River. There's just me. They'll keep coming all night long, so get ready. So this is a fundraiser our marketing kids have been doing for years. This is actually somewhere around year 30 for our talent show. I obviously haven't been doing all of them. They started here years ago, Columbia River High School, and then have branched out. We merged with Skyview a few years back, and that worked out okay for a while, and we brought it back here to Columbia River again, just do it with our students, and I think it's going to be a wonderful. We have an interesting show for you tonight. Some of these kids are extremely talented. Some of them are just entertaining, and we'll let you decide which one fits those categories. We are going to have fun, and we appreciate you having fun tonight as well. And our kids are going to put on a pretty classy show, we hope, and we hope you will enjoy it. Our first act tonight is a music ensemble by Fives Company. We've got Jordan Anderson on guitar, Jake Flats on bass, Andrew McGinnis on drums and vocals. It says vocals, but again, you'll make that judgment call. Nick Sanchez, Ricky Carlson, Ian McCarthy, and Sean Ingenthorne on vocals. It says they got a little message here, but honestly, I can't read it to you because it's not appropriate. So that gives you an idea of their act coming up. Here they are, Fives Company. Let's get it started.
Tell me why ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why. Check. The one desire you are.
You are.
You are.
Okay, listen, if you cheer for that, you'll be pleased this evening. Goes to prove that you can still be in a band and without having to carry a tune. But that's fun. We have a very serious moment here. We have a poet with us tonight who takes his craft very serious. And he'd like to thank, this is Corey Rialt, and he'd like to thank Mr. Liberator for pulling the poetry side out of him. He says here, your prompts every day, just do it for me. They inspire me to the max. I also want to thank my parents for supporting me and not laughing at me when I write my poems. And thank everybody for laughing at my poems that are actually not supposed to be funny. Corey would like to recite one of these poems for you right now. Corey.
I was supposed to read these while they're clearing the stage, but it didn't really work out that way. They did it pretty quick. The first one I'm going to read, I'm just going to read one right now, and then I'll read a couple later. The first one is called Walking With You. And here we go. Please don't poke me in the eye during your piggyback ride. You shouldn't be walking while we are talking. Just whisper in my ear loud enough for me to hear. The world goes round, but my world is the ground. Walking with you is my favorite thing to do. And that poem was inspired while I was walking to class from lunch. I was a little late. I was walking with Josh Sargent. They come to me at random times, I'll tell you what. See you a little later.
Thank you, Corey, and that was inspirational. Our next performer, Corianne Schott, she's here singing a solo for you, originally performed by Lila McCann, I Want to Fall in Love. Corianne?
Hello? Okay. Okay. Look at me now. Won't you listen to my heart? It's crying out loud. I've been standing in the dark. I want someone to show me the way.
talking, and he'll know what I'm saying. I wanna fall in love. I wanna feel that rush running into my heart, swinging up my soul, feeling like I never felt before. I wanna fall in love. I wanna feel that touch. I've only dreamed about it. I've never lived in the without it. And that ain't good enough. I wanna fall in love. Ladies, tonight, walking down the same road I've been taking, and we'll meet up without even talking, and he'll know what I'm saying. I wanna fall in love. I wanna feel that touch running into my heart, shaking up my soul, feeling like I never felt before. I wanna fall in love. I wanna feel that touch. I've only dreamed about it. I've been living without it. And that ain't good enough. I wanna fall in love. I wanna feel that touch.
Little girl, big voice. Listen, our next act is by Jennifer Darnell, playing the violin, an instrument that pretty difficult to play, but she does it well. The name of the song is in your program is Humorisk. She has a little dedication. I'm trying to read it here in the light. Emily, thanks for lending me the Suzuki book. But I don't know, I guess that's violin code for something good. So, anyway, violin solo, Dvorak, or something like that. Humorisk is the name of the tune. Jennifer Darnell. Thank you, Jennifer. Okay, our next group, this is a dance from the movie Chicago. The Cell Block Tango, Jesse Sneneth, Tiffany Shrum, Emily Smith, Corinne Schott, or Corianne Schott, Lydia Pearl, and Courtney Eaton. We'll get some chairs set up for you here. As you can see with our great auditorium or amphitheater that we have here at Columbia River, it's a little awkward at times for us to, we don't have a curtain we can open and close and get things set up, so we have to sort of, do it on the fly here, but we'll pull it off. Okay, girls, again, Cell Block Tango from the movie Chicago. Thank you.
shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead. A painter, but he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself in all the way. He found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw him alive, and I saw him dead.
Six girls you want to keep happy. All right, our next act. Singing a new American classic originally performed by Taking Back Sunday. We'll bring out Cody Antisdale. Cody here would like to thank his parents, Daryl and Terry, the most grateful, loving, wonderful parents a boy like him could ever have. Anyone who lets their kid wear his hair that long has got to be understanding and wonderful. Cody can sing, though. I'm just waiting for him to get everything hooked up.
Are you getting anything out of this? Okay. I guess I'm ready then.
It's not a chasing our dreams. It's just a distraction. I want to remember that I know that I can't go back. So just ask the question. I'm untie the knot. Say you won't care. Say you won't care. Try to avoid it, but there's not a doubt. There's one thing that I can do nothing about. There's not a doubt, and there's one thing that I can do nothing. There's one thing that I can do nothing. There's one thing that I can do nothing about.
Good job, Cody. Okay, our next act, we've started a tradition about 8 years ago where our senior girls, group of the girls, get together and just do a little dance. Some of these girls have a lot of experience. Some of them just love to dance. So they're going to have some fun tonight. They kind of practice a few hours after school, and they put a fun little dance together for you here. It's kind of a neat little thing. Here's our group of senior girls here, 05 Columbia River, senior girls dance. Got Anna, Lindsay, take a bow, girls. Raise your hands, everyone. Anna, Lindsay, Katie, Danny, Courtney Taylor, Kaylin, Courtney Whitaker, Rachel, Amanda, and Marissa. All right, that's excitement. Here we go, senior girls. Have fun, ladies.
Soon as they out the gate, they all wanna hit a corner, uh-huh. Well, that was cool, but now, but then I heard was riding for the white cliffs of Dover, Well, let me tell you how we do it in California. We'll have you on the run just like a puma. If it don't move us, ain't paid your dues and it ain't gon' get our group. So we'll lose you to the consumer solution. Come on.
Yo!
That was disturbing. I hope we have someone from the yearbook here, because if that one gets in there, that's a lot of explaining to do 15 years from now. Okay, we have a group coming up, our jazz choir, a lot of kids here. In this particular group, as you can see in your program, we're getting close to the halfway mark. We're going to probably set some mics up for them. We do have some solos here. Courtney Eaton and Jeremy Barrett do a very good job. It's a good group. You'll have fun with this act. Columbia River Jazz Choir. They all laughed.
Too high to climb, but people from Missouri never incensed me. Oh, I wasn't a bit concerned, for from history I had learned how many, many times the world had turned.
When the world was around,
they all laughed when Edison recorded sound.
They all laughed at Wilbur and his brother when they said the man could talk.
They told McConey Wireless was a phony. It's the same old cry.
They laughed at me wanting you.
Said I was rejected. Ooh.
Very good. We have some super acts coming in the second half. We will take about an 8 to 10 minute intermission. And we have our student store will be open. There's pop and candy and chips, and we also have some leftover pizza. We're selling cheap, a buck a slice. So get up, stretch, and we'll start the second half in about 10 minutes. Listen, we've got David Crothers here to start our second half. This is something that the high school kids kind of understand what this thing's about. This DDR stuff. I do not, but it looks fun. Listen, if we've got anybody, David has two pads up here, and if we've got anybody in the audience that wants to show off and they think they can stay with them, the kid's pretty good. Does anybody up there want to come down and try and hang with him? Come on down. Come on. All right. Here we go.
Select the style. Versus play. Select the character. Select music.
Select music.
Here we go. We got one more. David going solo. Here we go.
Select the style. Single play. Select the character. Select music. First stick. Are you ready? Let's spit. Spit.
Thank you, David. Little exercise. Our next act, bringing it down a little bit, 100 years. We got a young man on the piano, Brandon Gassaway, playing 100 years, originally performed by Five for Fighting. I'd like you to welcome Brandon Gassaway. Thank you. Very good, Brandon. We have a another poem by Corey. If he's out there, he'd like to talk to you again.
Sorry. My next poem is called Raspberry is Not Just a Fruit. A few of you have heard this, whoever's in my class, and a couple other people. It's a dialogue poem. It's between two people having a conversation. Let me begin. Nice.
A little closer.
Right. Sorry. Sorry. All right, I'll start over. Nice raspberry. It's not a fruit. I know, so you do. It's a gash. I know it was there. You were there? Yes. Where? It's my leg. Your leg? Yes. What? My leg has the raspberry. It's not a fruit. I know. What is it? I'm hurt. It's a scrape on my knee.
That's exceptional, Corey. Exceptional. I hope you'll get a publisher someday soon. Our next group, it's a little hip-hop dance here. Combination of Columbia River and Hudson's Bay students. Kind of nice to bring some of the Bay kids north. We've got Anna Baker, Savannah Roden, and Mark Roy dancing to a JoJo remix. All right, here we go.
Peace up, A-Town. Yeah. Okay. Let's go.
Get a little V.I. Put down on the low-key. She know how I'm feeling. I saw a shorty, she was checking up on me. From the game, she was singing in my ear. You think that she know me? Decided to cheat. Okay. Conversation got heavy. Hey. She had me feeling like she's ready to blow.
And you know it sits on chrome. Man, y'all girls will realize that I'm not hard to get. And if you're bouncing on the floor, then you're making some progress. You know I'm keeping you out when I step on the dance floor. I see you bounce, shake, with the wiggle, shake, dance, come on.
Let's go. Yeah. Bow Wow. Remix. JoJo. Let's go. Sing to it, baby.
Baby, having you was enough. You ain't got
And she a down chick, and she know I love that. She sees past all this bad wild stuff, because she knows at the end of the day, the only thing matters is us. And it be a lot of groupies on the road, but they can't do nothing for me. I got a good girl back at home, matching charm bracelets and pendants. Whoever would have thought our relationship would be so tremendous. And lately, you've been missing me crazy. And anytime you miss me, baby, sidekick, page me. I got a dime piece, you know she the bomb. The type of girl you bring home just to meet your moms. I'm not the Lorenz Tate, but I think I caught a Love Jones. Cause I think about her every time I hear a slow song. And when she think about me, I think about it too. When she ride for me, baby, I'ma ride for you.
All right. That's the way me and the missus danced back in 1978 at Lake Oswego High School, where hip-hop was born. Next act we have, these guys are good. Not that everybody else hasn't been, but these guys can play. We've got a little jazz for you now, titled Robin's Nest. We've got Chance Hayden and Joe Early on bass, Chance on jazz guitar. These guys can really play. Let's bring them on out here. Robin's Nest by Chance Hayden and Joe Early.
I hope you all are enjoying yourselves. I just wanted to say thanks for listening. I probably look foolish.
What'd you say?
Thank you.
Very good. All right. Hey, Blake, quit talking while people are performing up here, okay? Eyes on you. I'll be watching you. Remember, I control the playing time. Okay. Next performer, Becky Kassler. Got some fans. Becky's going to play the piano, which she can do very well. She's also going to sing, which she can do that pretty well, too. The name of the song is Turn Me On, originally performed by Norah Jones. Becky, they're all yours. Blake, pay attention.
Okay. Do I need to check this, or it's good? It's good.
Okay, next performer playing a Chopin Etude Opus number 3. Again, that's piano talk. Coming out to perform for you now is So Jin Yim.
Thank you.
Thank you, Soojin. Listen, our next act, young lady named Lindsay Fletcher. And Lindsay, this is her fourth year in our show. She started out, we can remember, 4 years ago as a freshman. And she came on for the tryout, and she didn't move. She was really scared and a bit nervous, and we called her the singing statue back then. But when she opened her mouth, it was a tremendous sound. The girl really has some pipes and can sing very well. And she's been in the show 3 years in a row. This is her fourth year, senior year. We're really happy to have her. She is the veteran four-year performer. My Only Hope, originally performed by Mandy Moore. Here's Lindsay Fletcher.
So I lay my head back down.
Thanks again, Lindsay. 4 years. Good job, kiddo. We have our next talent, Leah. You want to come on out here? Leah's somewhere. Leah. Leah Flores, come on up here. This little dainty flower is going to perform and act for you today. But I am going to need some audience participation, and I need three volunteers from the audience. Okay, Kramer, come on up here, Kramer. Okay. Up. Eric, what do you weigh, buddy?
About 135 pounds.
Okay. I weighed 135 once. Okay, Eric. Leah here has some powerful pegs, and she's going to try and attempt to set the school leg press record. But we're not going to use those sissy weights. We're going to use real men, right? Eric, you want to help us out here? Okay, put all your 135, probably about 138 with that belt buckle you got on there. So we're going to make sure that we get that on the scale. Why don't you hop up on there and let Leah just see what, 138 solid rocking pounds feels like. Go ahead, Leah. Yes, always stretch before you work out. If you're wondering, she is wearing shorts. Okay. Well, that's a nice little warm-up. Oh, show off. That's not bad. I need more than this. And another. We got to get someone over 200. Shubin, all right, it's your day to be a star. Come on up, Shubin. Drag this out, Shubin. Take as much time as you need. Hey, okay, Shubin, you're a strapping boy. Give us a little weight. The last weigh-in, where were we?
I weighed about as much as Eric did, actually.
I'll do the comedy, Shubin.
About 215 pounds.
215. I got to write this down here because somewhere we got to get to the record. 138. Okay. Why don't you step on up there and get on the other crossbar? Let's try both of you guys here, see what we do.
Let's do it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. She's not even pressed. That's not even fair. All right. That's an e-ticket at Disneyland. Only the adults understand that one. Let's get one more volunteer. Let's get some real tonnage up there. Anybody else we got out there in the audience who can push it? Stefan, come on. Let's see what we can do here. What's the scale tipping at these days?
Too much.
Okay. I've got my notes 330. Is that even close? 330?
Whatever.
Yeah. Hey, we got 683 pounds on this thing. The school record, Leah, what's the school record? 680. Wow. So she's going to try and beat the school record by 3 pounds.
Shopping at the mall.
It's pretty agile there. Atta boy. Okay, hop on. 683. This is roughly a quarter of a ton. Going for the school record. Push it up. Not a problem.
I didn't know what to say. I was hanging by a string. She said, hey, you too. I was
thank you, Leah.
I like to do the wild thing.
Now, we have this on film, and we'll have to get Coach Boyle to verify it. But the boys will have to weigh in tomorrow. You guys eat a big breakfast tomorrow morning, okay, so we don't screw this thing up. Leah Flores, thank you.
Little frame, I ain't lying, felt she was fine. This way young Miss Cole gave me a kiss and I knew that she was mine. Took her to the limousine.
Okay. We got Corey. Why don't you, while these guys are struggling with this thing, why don't you come up and enlighten us one more time this evening?
Careful.
All right. I don't know if everybody was at the Mr. CR for the Dornbecker. I did read this one there. It's a classic. People talk about it around school here and there. I hear it. What about The Crow? You gonna read The Crow? Come on, you gonna read The Crow? So I figured I'd read The Crow. It's called The Crow. It was inspired, it was in creative writing, Mr. Libertor. Actually, he didn't inspire me. I believe Danny Cartwright read a poem about another kind of bird. I don't remember. This came to mind. So let me read it. Caw, caw, caw. The crows fly, the blackbirds from down below. These Satan swoopers peck at my face. Ah! Ouch, child hurts, I yell loudly. I want to see a crow fight, fight an owl. That would brighten my day. The owl would win, and I would say, yes, the crow is dead. I don't like crows.
Very good. He just keeps getting better. Yes, we have two more acts left of tonight's show, and they're both bands, and same band, but a little different vocals. Be all right? Set. Okay. And we've got Jesse here singing lead vocal on this one here, all B, and we've got the Rear View Boys here playing backup for. Got a little buddy on the piano. Are our mics on?
Yeah, it's on.
Sound like that's a yes. All right. All right, Jesse, they're all yours, kid.
Strength in my eyes, color than
going to bring Andrew McGinnis up here in a second. He's the president of our advanced marketing class, the group that put the show on for you tonight. And he's going to introduce our last act. I do have, just a couple quick people to thank before we do that. The whole advanced class that put the show on and put some hours in on this thing, you guys did a great job. Bill Chisholm, who I don't believe is here, but was here earlier, our band director. And Bill's one who sets up all the sound and lights and, well, turns on the switch there. But the sound for us, which is great because it's all his equipment. And then Kyle, I've got an intro student. Kyle, stand up over there. Kyle York running the sound for us tonight. Flying solo. Kyle did a nice job. Appreciate his work and the thing. Here's Andrew McGinnis, president of our marketing class, DECA, here at Columbia River High School.
Like Mr. Long said, I'm the DECA president here, and I'd just like to thank you all for coming out personally. I hope you enjoyed it as much as us performers did and the DECA class did. And I'm going to introduce our last act. It's an encore presentation of Rear View. We've got Jordan Anderson on guitars and vocal, Jake Flats on bass. We've got Jason Harper on the drums and Brock Diffus on guitars and vocal. And I think you all know the song, so feel free to sing along.
Okay, so what I wanted to do as like a band, we'd like to dedicate this song to anybody that's never had a song dedicated to them. Yeah. Come on, how about those people? All right, so. Keep on turning, carry me home to see my king, singing me songs about the Southland. I miss Alabama once again, and I think it's a sin. Well, I heard Mr. Young sing about her. Well, I heard old Neil put her down. Well, I hope Neil Young will remember that a southern man don't need him round. Anyhow, sing it out now. Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are so blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming home to you. Now in Birmingham, they love the government.
for coming out, guys.